will come in Rachel Nichols.
Well, very Coach Jones, meanwhile, now may lose his voice by halftime. He's been yelling, screaming, clapping, cajoling, anything he can do to raise the intensity level of his Michigan team. Now, Coach Beilein told me he was a bit concerned about this going into the game. He showed players a motivational video that showed how boiling water is just 1 degree, raising it from being hot to boiling. That produces steam. Steam can power a locomotive. Not a new concept in coaching, but it was new to a lot of the players. And they were affected enough by that, they said they were going to come out on this court with intensity. It's been a mixed result so far, and that's why Coach Beilein, well, he's been yelling a lot.
Rachel, the idea of watching John Beilein cajole is enough to say, wait a minute. South Dakota State, there's your problem. I think South Dakota State had hotter water. There you go, he's cajoling.